the Fifth Harmony are creating some buzz today with their solo careers.
Yeah, we got some new music from three of them, actually, and one making history, starting with Normani and her new song, Dancing with a Stranger with Sam Smith. You guys just heard it. Mm-hmm. It's a bop, isn't it? I really love it.
It's an R&B pop song, and what I love about this so much is that it almost never was a song. It was because of a chance encounter of both of them happening to be in the same studio next door to each other.
And we already know Sam Smith is a Fifth Harmony stan. Mm-hmm. It only made sense for him to eventually collaborate with one of them. Mm-hmm. Now, according to the duo, a music video for the track is coming.
Thank you guys God.
I know, right? What you guys just seen there was their official vertical video, but I need the full thing. I need a 16:9 widescreen in a theater, please.
Normani is just so busy. I feel like I can't keep her up there. Of course, she's working on her debut album, which we cannot wait for. And then also joining Ariana Grande as the support for her first leg of the Sweetener tour beginning in March. So, I mean, I can't even imagine having to balance, you know, putting together your debut album, being on tour with Ariana, and then collaborating with Sam Smith and what else she has up her sleeves.
Take my money, Normani. Take my money, okay? Now, she's not the only one getting into it from the ladies of Fifth Harmony, Lauren Jauregui. We know, of course, she signed with Columbia and began working on her debut album in May 2018. She released Expectations October of last year. And today, she released her new single, More Than That. And I gotta say, I am proud of her. This song is beautiful. Mm-hmm. I can't wait to see what else she has up her sleeve.
Next up, you guys, Camilla Cabello. We're talking about her because her song Havana has reportedly become the most streamed song by a female lead artist of all time. I mean, that is a huge record to have under your belt. Yeah. Havana reportedly has over 3.4 billion streams, beating out Adele, which has 3.35 billion streams.
There's not many female artists who could say that. I mean, she beat out a baddie, like a big one, you know?
Goodbye, Adele. Get it? Hello? Goodbye. And
right. I like that cast.
Bad joke.
Now, listen, I know y'all are thirsty for the follow-up to Camila's debut album. Thankfully for us, she just tweeted, "Hi, I just took my first real break in 6 years and I feel amazing. Can I finish my second album now, please?" You don't even have to ask, girl. Give it to us because we are ready.
We're going to see a lot of her right around the corner, too, at the Grammys, you guys. She is nominated for two awards, including one for Best Pop Solo Performance for Havana and Best Pop Vocal Album for her debut album. I mean, to have that nomination, your debut album being nominated for a Grammy, whoo!